This video depicts the insertion of a Akreos acrylic lens implant into the bag through a 2.8 millimeter incision. The inserter allows it to be injected really effortlessly, and it unfolds very nicely. And you can see it self-centers really without difficulty. When inserting the lens, you'll notice a little round hump on the right leading haptic and a similar hump on the left trailing haptic. This makes it easy to make sure the lens is always in the correct position.